1961, NASA's year of firsts. Let's take a look at 10 rare photos that captured America's earliest steps into space. You won't believe how far we've come. Alan Shepard suits up. The first American in space, calm and focused, zips into his Mercury suit before the Freedom 7 flight. History is minutes away. Mercury Redstone on the pad. The MR-3 rocket, ready to make headlines. Cape Canaveral held its breath on May 5, 1961. Freedom 7 launches. Liftoff. Shepard blasts into space for a 15-minute mission that would change American spaceflight forever. Inside mission control. Before computers ruled everything, these engineers monitored Shepard's every move using paper, phones, and raw instinct. Capsule recovery at sea. Shepard being hoisted from the Atlantic after Freedom 7 splashdown. Mission complete. Gus Grissom and Liberty Bell 7. Prepping for flight. Grissom is about to enter his capsule with John Glenn assisting. Liberty Bell 7 launch. Another success. Grissom's launch went flawlessly. The capsule. It sank, but he survived. Soviet cosmonaut, Yuri Gagarin. Moments before becoming the first man to go to space. Capsule wind tunnel testing at Langley. Engineers simulate re-entry using wind tunnels, smoke trails, and scale models. Precision before propulsion. The supersonic pressure tunnel team. The unsung heroes of 1961. The engineers, mathematicians, and scientists who built the Mercury program from the ground up. Which of these photos is your favorite? Drop a comment, and don't forget to subscribe to @BeyondEarth Buckle Up for more space history.